In this video, I'm going to be going over how to password protect a WordPress page step by step. Password protecting a page in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your WordPress page or WordPress post password protected. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, click the Pages or Posts tab, depending on which one you want to password protect. I'll click Pages. Next, click the Edit button on the page or post you want to password protect in WordPress. You'll now be on the editor of the page or post you want to password protect. You'll see in the top right of the page, it says Visibility. Beside this, it says Public. If you click this, from the dropdown, select Password Protected. Enter a password you want to be used for the page. Once you do that, you'll see it'll say Password Protected. Click the Update button to save your changes. I'll now click the Preview tab and click the Preview in New Tab selection. You'll see here at the top, it says, this content is password protected. Just enter in your password and click the Enter button, and you'll now be able to access the password protected page. You've now successfully password protected a WordPress page. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.